Good morning, children. Today we will learn and write the names of land transport. Let's start. First of all, we will write date on the left side of the notebook, day on the right side of the notebook. As you know, there are three types of transport: land transport, air transport, and water transport. Today we will write names of land transport. Let's start. This is a bus. So we will write number one, bus. How we will write? First of all, we will make B. As you know, how we will make B? Don't lift your pencil. From the tail of B, we will make U. From the tail of U, we will make S. So this is bus. B-U-S, bus. What is this? This is a car. Number two, car. C. Don't lift your pencil. From the tail of C, we will make A. A. C-A-R, car. Third one is van. B. From the tail of B, we will make A. From the tail of A, we will make N. V-A-N, van. So let's revise again. B-U-S, B-U-S, bus. C-A-R, C-A-R, car. V-A-N, V-A-N, van. So children, you have to learn and write the names of these means of transport at home. Thank you, children.